The incidence of heart disease has increased tremendously in India. It has become the fourth common cause of mortality in India. The incidence is even more recently increased in younger age group, that means 25 years and above, which is a really very worrisome point. And the disease is even more if we have a family history of heart disease. That means it is a non-modifiable risk factor. You cannot change this factor basically, but we can still have modifiable risk factors. You can still prevent the disease. How? By changing your lifestyle. Having a regular physical exercise in your schedule. Having a good dietary habits, that is having more of fruits, vegetables, avoiding fried foods and saturated foods in your diet, and less of salt and plain sugars. We can keep your weight in check, should not be overweight. Avoid absolute smoking, absolutely. And keeping our blood investigations, that means our cholesterol and blood sugar, regularly checked. You can still visit your doctor to have a healthy heart checkup. So he can advise you what all you required. You can add tablet aspirin and statins in your diet on advice of your doctor to further reduce the incidence of heart disease.